working with 2D drawings, it is good practice to ensure that the dimension lines does not cross each other. For the most part, AutoArrange will take care of this for you. But sometimes even AutoArrange comes up short. For this, you need to use the Break Lines feature. First, select the dimension that interfere and go to Leaders. And select the break line and the size of the break. This will create a break within the extension lines, making the dimension easier to read.